The weight of the M249 saw is 7.5 kilograms. It's chambered in 5.56 by 40 volts. The alpha phonetic wordplay of the weapon's role due to the AT being the common military abbreviation for anti-tank. The name was created for export purposes as the
positions in order to cover its commander. The US cavalry conducts a call for fire. The mortar, which will be shooting, also serves a supportive effort for the task force 72 preparation and attack.
Kilometers. To attack effectively, the attacking units maneuvers by fire and covered vehicle. They use armored weapons for armored targets that is not in control. Our country is a weapon armored vehicle. In addition, it is equipped with a 7.62 millimeters machine gun, which is coaxial to the tank. And then 12 weeks of tank cross water obstacles, machine gun zenith the range to fire up to 4,500 meters.
Additional information got info ops capabilities.
Towards the international recognized border, consequently out of the blue state.